Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher following China's efforts to boost its economy. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 115 points, the S&P 500 rose 9 points, and the Nasdaq gained 11 points. Oil prices fluctuated after Fed Chairman Ben Bernanke said Europe's debt crisis could affect the U.S. Benchmark crude fell 32 cents to $85.34 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, CareFusion has announced the acquisition of UK Medical Limited. Terms of the deal were not disclosed. And Astute Medical announced the completion of a $40 million financing led by MPM Capital. The company intends to use the proceeds to begin commercializing its first product. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrett, and thanks for clicking.